exciting day. Today is our first baptism Sunday. We got, I think, about 8 people getting baptized. So it's pretty cool. I just wanted to remind everyone, you know, what baptism represents. Obviously, in this church, and you know, biblically, you know, baptism is only for believers. We don't baptize children because the children don't believe. If they do believe, then that's fine. We baptize them. So the Bible says, if thou believest with all thine heart, thou mayest. As Philip said to the Ethiopian eunuch. So baptism, just want to remind everyone, it does not save. It does not wash away sin. That's why Jesus was baptized. It's just to fulfill obedience. And it just spiritually or physically represents the death, burial, and resurrection. And that's why we baptize by immersion. So today we're going to baptize some of the believers here. And I just wanted to remind everyone those two things. What it represents. It represents the death standing up, the burial as they go under the water, and the resurrection. And it is only symbolic of salvation. It does not save. It has no power to wash away sin. It is the first step of obedience. So excited that people are willing to do this, to fulfill the commandment of the Lord. So if the people that are getting baptized, they just want to come up here. Get everyone that's getting baptized today. We'll do the kids first. But everyone come up, so excited to see everyone. So what will happen, guys? I'll go into the water, right? And then I'll just call you up one by one. I'll ask you if you believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, if you believe you have the everlasting life, and you can just respond, you know, yes, I believe. I'm thinking how this will work is, you know, if you just cross your arms like this, when I dunk you under, I'll plug your nose. And then when you bend down, just bend your knees, because if you don't, you're just like, yeah. Alright, so who's younger? Who's younger, Matthias or Christian? Matthias, alright, Matthias? You want to just come up? Matthias? Do you believe on the Lord Jesus Christ with all your heart, and through him, do you believe you have everlasting life? Alright, Matthias, my brother, I baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Buried in the likeness of his death. Raised in the likeness of his resurrection. Alright, Christian. On the Lord Jesus Christ with all your heart, and through him you have everlasting life. Alright, Christian, my brother, I baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost. Amen. Buried in the likeness of his death, raised in the likeness of his resurrection. I baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Buried in the likeness of his death, raised in the likeness of his resurrection. Amen. Do you believe on the Lord Jesus Christ with all your heart? Through him alone, do you believe you have everlasting life? Right, Isabel, my sister, I baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost. Amen. Buried in the likeness of his death. Raised in the likeness of his resurrection. Rachel, my sister, I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Buried in the likeness of his death. Raised in the likeness of his resurrection. Okay. Savior. Anastasia, do you believe on the Lord Jesus Christ with all your heart? Do you believe that through him you have everlasting life? All right, Anastasia, my sister, I baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Buried in the likeness of his death, raised in the likeness of his resurrection. Okay, Stephanie, do you believe on the Lord Jesus Christ with all your heart and through him alone you have everlasting life? All right, Stephanie, my sister, I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Buried in the likeness of his death. Raised in the likeness of his resurrection. Okay, who's next? We all go, Peter. Guys, so we can hang out now. I'll send some of the guys to pick up the pizzas from Rache's, and then we'll eat. Why don't we pray together before we break? Okay. All right, let's pray. All right, dear Lord, thank you so much for today. We thank you so much that as a church, it's such a blessing for us and such a blessing for myself to be able to baptize these precious brothers and sisters in Christ. I pray, Lord, that today marks a day where they would make that decision to spend their pounds and talents wisely. Lord, help us all. We all need help in your grace to serve you as we ought. And we love you. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
All right, congratulations, guys.